हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द अडेप्टेशन इन प्लांट्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द बेसिक टर्म्स। फर्स्ट टर्म इज हैबिटेट। व्हाट इज हैबिटेट? द प्लेस वेयर अ लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म लिव्स इन द नेचर। जहां पर कोई लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म रहता है दैट प्लेस इज कॉल्ड हैबिटेट। फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू लिव इन योर होम, मेनी एनिमल्स लिव इन द फॉरेस्ट, दैट प्लेस इज कॉल्ड हैबिटेट। नेक्स्ट वन इज अडेप्टेशंस। व्हाट इज अडेप्टेशंस? द फीचर्स दैट हेल्प अ प्लांट और एनिमल टू सर्वाइव इन देयर नेचुरल सराउंडिंग्स। ऐसे फीचर्स जो किसी नेचुरल या किसी एनिमल को, किसी ऑर्गेनिज्म को नेचर में सर्वाइव करने में हेल्प करते हैं या किसी प्लेस पर सर्वाइव करने में हेल्प करते हैं, दैट फीचर्स आर कॉल्ड अडेप्टेशन। द फीचर्स दैट हेल्प अ प्लांट और एनिमल टू सर्वाइव इन देयर नेचुरल सराउंडिंग्स। फॉर एग्जाम्पल कैक्टस ग्रोज इन द डेजर्ट। वाई? बिकॉज इट इज हैविंग स्पेशल फीचर। दैट स्पेशल फीचर इट मीन्स it can store water. That special feature is called adaptation. The special features that help a animal or any organism to live in particular area, or it can help to adjust in the particular area, that features are called adaptations. Next one is many plants are there in mountain region, different type of plants are there in desert region, different type of plants are there in marshy region, different kind of plants are there. Number of say that many plants are there, variety of plants are there. We will discuss mainly of two types of plant, terrestrial plants and aquatic plants. What are the terrestrial plants? The plants that grow on the land. The plants that grow on the land are called terrestrial plants. For example, pipal, neem, these are the terrestrial plants. And what are the aquatic plants? The plants that grow in water. ऐसे प्लांट जो पानी के ऊपर, पानी के अंदर या पानी के बीच में ग्रो करते हैं, दैट प्लांट्स आर कॉल्ड एक्वेटिक प्लांट्स। फॉर एग्जांपल लोटस, टेप ग्रास, डकवीड, वाटर लिली, पोंडवीड, सीवीड, दीज ऑल आर द एक्वेटिक प्लांट्स। नाउ कम ऑन द टेरेस्ट्रियल प्लांट्स एंड देयर अडेप्टेशन। मतलब जो टेरेस्ट्रियल प्लांट्स होते हैं उनके अंदर क्या फीचर्स होते हैं, वो किस तरह अपने आप को सर्वाइव करते हैं डिफरेंट रीजन के अंदर, वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट देम इन डिटेल। सी हियर, फर्स्ट इज इन डेजर्ट रीजन। In desert region, how plants adjust themselves? In desert region, what kind of features plant have and what kind of plants grow there, that we will discuss here. First, cactus, babul, kikar, these plants grow in the desert region. You know very well, in desert region, temperature is very high. It means plant can survive in the hot climates. What kind of features, what kind of adaptations they have? Leaves are modified into spines. It means their leaves are modified into the spines, sharp spines. Sharp, very sharp spines they are having. Why? Because if they are having leaves, it means on leaves, small pores are there, water will evaporate from there. If they are having spines, then it means that water will not come out from these plants. And they can store the water. Because in desert region, there is a less water. To prevent the loss of water, their leaves are modified into the spines. To reduce the loss of water, their leaves are modified into the spines. Stems are green and have chlorophyll to prepare their own food. You know, they are not having leaves, they are having spines. Then how they will prepare their food? They will prepare their food with the help of stems. They are having green stems. Green stem means in the stems they are having chlorophyll. In the stems, they are having chlorophyll. This chlorophyll help them in the photosynthesis. With the help of that, they prepare their own food. This is the second adaptation of plants that live in the desert area. Third one is roots are long to absorb water from deep. Means water is not present in the desert area. Their roots are very deep in the ground. Why? Because they can absorb water from the ground. And because water is not available on the surface. These are the adaptations of plants that grow in the desert area. Now we will discuss about the plants that grow in the mountain region. Now I have told you about the adaptation in desert area. Now I will tell you about the mountain area. The plants that grow in the mountain area, what kind of features them have? What kind of plants grow there? You know, in mountain area, there is a cold climate is there. And what kind of plants are there? Pine, fir, these kinds of plants are grown in the mountain region. What kind of features they have? Trees are tall, straight and thin. Jo plants mountain region ke andar hote hain, they are very tall, thin and straight. Trees are conical in shape. means this type of shape they are having, conical shape. Why they are having conical shape? As the snow falls on them, as the snow falls on them, it can shed easily or it can fall off easily. That's why they are having conical shape. And the trees that are having conical shape, that trees are called conifers. That trees are called conifers. This is the adaptation of plant that grow in the mountain region. Their trees, they have thin leaves. The trees that go in the mountain area, they are having very thin leaves. Next one, they are having waxy coating. Why they are having waxy coating? To reduce the loss of water. In mountain region, leaves having waxy coating to reduce the loss of water. This is the features, so these are the adaptations of the plant that grow in the mountain region. Now I will tell you about the plants that grow in the plain region. In plain region, climate is not too cold or not too hot. Means medium is there, neither too cold or nor too hot. What kind of plants grow in the mountain region? Mango, peepal, banyan, shisham. These kinds of plants grow in the plain region. What kind of features they are having? Trees have many branches. You know, in our area here, in Haryana, Punjab, many trees are there. They are having so many branches. The trees that grow in the plain area that are having many branches, they have flat and thin leaves. Flat and thin leaves. Next, most of the trees can survive in hot climates. They can survive in the hot climate, means they are having tendency to adjust themselves in the very high temperature. These are the adaptations of the plant that grow in the plain region. Now I will tell you about the plants that grow in the marshy region. First of all, I will tell you about the marshy region. What is a marshy region? The region or the place where is waterlogged, or you can say that the area, the surface that is full of water. The area that is full of water, that area is called swamp or marshes. The area that is waterlogged, full of water, that area is called swamps or marshes. What is the features of the plants that grows in the marshes? First feature is air can, you know, these plants grow in the water, so air will not reach to the roots of these plants. So their root grow out of the soil. Their root grows out of the soil. Why? Because this area is full of water. Water will not reach very deep in the soil. And roots will not get oxygen. As the roots will not get oxygen, they will not survive. And plant will get dead. So that's why they are having roots out of the soil. And that roots are called breathing roots. That roots are called breathing roots. They are having very special feature. That is called, they are having breathing roots. Roots have tiny opening at their tips. You know, to get the air, their roots having very small, or you can say the tiny pores on their tips. These are the adaptations of the plants that grow in the marshy region. Next one is aquatic plants. Aquatic plants are of three types. First one is floating plants. Second one is fixed aquatic plants. Third one is underwater plants. What are the floating plants? From name it is clear, the plants that grow, the plants that float on water, that are called floating plants. For example, duckweed. Duckweed float on the water. That's why it is called floating plant. You can see the image of duckweed on the Google. Fixed aquatic plants, the plants that are fixed to the bottom of pond. Aise plants jo pond ke bottom se fix hote hain, that plants are called fixed aquatic plant. For example, water lily, lotus, these are the fixed aquatic plants. Underwater plants that grow under the surface of water. Aise plants jo water ke surface ke under grow karte hain, that plants are called underwater plants. For example, pondweed, seaweed, tape grass, all these are the underwater plants. Thanks.